moving south by southwest. They've come out of the northern latitudes and are moving toward the warm weather, toward the Mediterranean basin. For our purpose, we shall call them Cro-Magnons. They're new. They're a new race of man. They know nothing of farming. They have no livestock. Metal and its uses are unknown to them. It will take them tens of thousands of years to cultivate their first crop, even longer to invent the wheel. They are hunters. Leader of the tribe is Mattis.
What is it?
Bar!
His woman is Jen. She's the firekeeper. They have two surviving children. The girl, Artis, is one of the food gatherers. The boy, Perrin, is the scout. His job is to move ahead of the tribe, look for game.
How many were there?
6 boar. I can show you. It is time to use me as hunter, Mattis.
You did well.
When?
Soon. Go help the others.
Gatto is the youngest hunter, the most inexperienced. His woman is Serish, who was widowed last year, widowed with one child. The senior hunter is Rouse. His woman is Orda. She has no strength and often must be carried. They have two children. Mattis's father has survived. His name is Kana. He is the tribal toolmaker, the weapon maker.
No, no, it's not ready yet.
It is ready, Father.
Could be sharper.
Let me see.
Gorin, the sole survivor of another tribe, taken in by Mattis a few months ago.
This is sharp enough. This can cut bone. That means better tools. I will get your bones, old man.
Just bring us food.
We will bring you both.
You cannot eat bone. The animals are gone, so tomorrow we'll have to walk longer and further.
There are 6 boar, Kenna.
Then go, get them.
Ritual. Observed at only the most crucial times. Birth, death, and the hunt. Hopes are centered on the success of the hunters, but the tribe has been traveling 2 days without food or the sight of game.
Father! It is time.
You are scout, Perrin.
Hollow can be scout. He is old enough. I can be a hunter.
Soon.
When?
You do not trust me?
I trust you.
I trust you. Soon.
Hunters leave. The women, the elders and the children prepare the camp, ready the fire pits and forage for tinder. Even the smallest among them has his job to do, his contribution to the survival of the group. Cro-Magnon man. He looks like many of us because he is like many of us. He's one of several strains of man that connects us directly to our unrecorded history. We do not know a great deal more about him, but we do know that he had our capacity for thought, that he had an extensive language, that he had some ritual, that he survived.
Him. We can run him off the edge.
He will be much food. We can stay in camp many days.
Thank you. If he bleeds.
Gorin. Listen, Gorin. Gorin. Gorin, it was a mistake.
Is he your brother?
No.
Then be still. We must stop the blood. It was not a mistake. It is Gatto. He is useless.
Gorin. Gorin, my legs are dead.
It is your side that is hurt.
My legs are dead. Cannot move. He is left. It is my rule.
It is not your rule.
It is the rule.
Hold the stone and be still. Take his arm.
No, no. No. My legs are gone. Put me down. Put me down. Oh. Oh. Take the meat to camp. They are hungry. Take the bones. Take the whole animal. Then eat. Then someone can come for me.
Gatto, come. Hold the stone.
It was his side that is hurt. Why should his legs die?
Because he fell hard and hurt something inside. Because you were careless and threw a spear.
Are we leaving, Mattis?
I will bring Mattis. You bring that. Mattis said, take the whole animal to camp.
My stomach is dying. There was no feeling. The dying is coming up my body.
It is your brain that is dying.
We have a rule.
I know the rule. If a man cannot move with the others, he is left. But we are not moving. We are in camp. And when the time comes for us to move and you cannot move, then you will be left. Huh?
It was my fault.
It was a mistake. It was a mistake. Mattis will understand that.
It's time to talk.
Come, all of you.
Tomorrow, people will move. Where we were today is a warmer place. Many new things growing. And birds, antelope. And bones for you.
I have enough bones. I cannot even carry the bones you brought today.
We will not leave you for bones, Mattis.
It is not about bones. It is about food. And tomorrow there will be no food. And the people will move.
And I will carry you.
You will have a new job. Goren will tell you.
Goren?
Goren is the new leader. With Wisso when we were by the water. Remember that? How we left Wisso? It's the same now, daughter. We did know each other. We had that.
Go with you. Order's not been strong since the girl. Lost three children since and one before her.
Arnhem was my wife. He lost three sons.
We have all buried many children. Order's weak. We must prepare Ralph to leave her.
I think he would stay with her.
He will need Rouse. Come with him. We're leader of your people, Thor.
What happened? They came in the night. When the sun came up, they were there. We were 8. They were 20. No women. No children with them. Just the men. They think they will eat anything. I know they will eat us. I have seen that. I fought them at long end.
Today.
Will you kill yourself?
How do I know?
How is your side?
It hurts. Hurts.
Good. If it hurts, it is not dead.
Artist is asleep.
Confirmed.
I think so. He says he will not leave.
Corin will send him out early, a scout.
Madness. How can I leave? Tell me. How can I leave?
Jen, you've got to go with them tomorrow. The firekeeper. Now, that is not the reason. It is not for the people. It's not for the children, not for Kana, not for you. For me. For if you stay to watch me die, which will be your job, then there will be two deaths. Be alone, and the food will go, and death will come. One death is enough.
You talk too much. I think that is how leaders are chosen.
Kiana, the people are moving. Follow them. Be still. Get your people up. Move towards the valley.
I should say goodbye.
I will say goodbye. Do as you're told. Here is your food. Move toward the valley. See which way the birds fly, but go no farther. Wait for us there.
Mattis.
Do not start your father's day hard. Do you understand?
Your father is in a long sleep.
Is his body dead?
Not yet. Will you help me? Last night was long. Today will be longer. Be a woman today. Help me. If we stand over Mattis, he will cry and be weak. Today he must be strong. Help me, woman.
I'm not ready. He's my son.
Who matters here today? Or Mattis.
I will send artists to you, Rock with her.
Mattis.
They have left. their pain.
No, Gordon.
It is hard for her to walk.
It is hard for her to do anything. But she does.
Say goodbye to Mattis.
Yes, honey. We said goodbye.
Darn wouldn't let me say goodbye. Ross should be leader. He's wise.
This Gorin is a stranger.
Gorin is wise, Colonel. Yes. And he is a better hunter.
But he's not of our people.
There is a place. I have not seen it. I have heard of it. Where the people do not walk all the time. And is not cold. And the animals. And the birds. And the people. Are all together in the same place. That is what they say. But I have never seen it. In that place, there are many of these.
Mattis rises to at least one more dawn. But each hour alone decreases his chances of survival. For this is a time when man has not yet gained domination over his environment. It is not yet his world. Indeed, it is a time when he himself is an endangered species. And the man traveling alone has little protection against the elements, against other predators, or against the roaming bands of Neanderthals with whom, for these few thousand years, man uneasily shares the earth.
Gato is coming in.
To the end of the valley. Feed them.
Ah. Here's a tool for Perrin.
Thank you, Grandpa.
Here, lift your arm, Corin. You have made it too big.
Mother, do you want to be with Gorin?
I want to be with Mattis. I think about Mattis. I may think about Gorin. I may want to be with Gorin. Later.
I think about Mattis.
Start the fire.
Bring us some more roots. Marlo, stop that. Going back to camp.
Thank you.
Goran, this Mathis.
Huh?
It's Mathis.
Mathis.
The others are out there. I followed them.
We know.
Artis. Artis.
She is safe. All the people are safe in camp.
Do you have a plan for the others?
They will attack with the sun. And we will kill them.
Is that your plan?
Yes. You have a better one?
Yes, take me to camp.
Soon the sun will be up. We must hurry. We must move.
What is it? What?
Everything.
See the fire. Perrin.
Up the hill. Perrin. A big fire. Make a big fire.
Today you are scout.
Yes, Mantis.
They have fire, rough clothing, a few simple tools. It could be said that we, you and I, we start here. Thank you.